fire. Repeat, heavy fire. Get me a lock on that Sam now.
So watch your step.
Thank you.
Jones, got an ID on that Chinese character. Looks like we finally got a break.
You took a snapshot of one of China's most powerful men, General Wu Xing, veteran power broker of the Chinese Politburo, spy master, and one-time personal friend of Chairman Mao.
No wonder this operation is so hush-hush. What does a guy like that want with the EMP chips? The general must be working on his own, or he would be protected by half the Chinese army.
Then what am I fighting? Farmers?
General Wu Xing commands a huge counter-espionage unit and has a substantial elite rapid reaction force of his own, including a squad of crack snipers. That Barrett should level the playing field, though. It'll punch through walls. The thermal imaging scope can detect heat patterns even through a ton of concrete, and is set to detect human body temperatures. Where you're headed, you'll need it.
Anya, you think of everything.
I know. Head north. I traced the chips to an ancient temple. Looks like Wu Xing's hold up there. There's nothing visible on the surface. He must be underground. There's a microtransmitter in the crate you just recovered. That will let us patch into their comms network and keep in touch when you're underground.